bigger as they harass the passer and get great weak side coverage. Puts it with Graham on him.
Keenan Evans, who's put up much better numbers in the second half compared to the first half in this tournament. Isolation. Back in by Brunson. Kick.
Brunson. Plesko. DiVincenzo back off the bench.
Turnover by Texas Tech. The other team, Villanova, 10 offensive rebounds. Texas Tech has 10 defensive rebounds. This gives you an idea of how well Villanova's worked the glass. Brunson, isolation. Brunson scores.
Cats control the tip.
And watch this matchup at the point guard with Carter and Brunson. Fabulous.
Brunson on the drive. The corner pop.
And when Wagner gets the basketball, coach.
It's amazing, isn't it? Knows the game. They just start calling them Dirk.
Nice cut again. Out pass.
Against Providence, Villanova has given up 33 offensive rebounds. That can't happen in this game this evening.
Brunson back and down Cartwright again. Cross court. Pascal steps into a three. And
Virginia. Brunson tries to challenge Carter off the bounce with the one foul that he has on him. And he posts up very well, Brunson does.
Very comfortable there on a fade. It's good.
To go to the Sweet 16. Brunson is in. Booth and Bridges. Pascal. And down low, Spellman. That's the Nova 5 to start the second half. Bridges on top. And he drives right
with such confidence.
I should have started late.
He is such a tough matchup because of his athleticism at the rim as well.
Look at DiVincenzo driving it in. To go in the half.
Good pass to left. Hug that ball screen, particularly. Let's go on the floor now. He's going to be the five man. Look at him roll to the rim.
Picks a corner. 3-point shot. There it is. Getting 5 minutes and 12 seconds.
Better with Spellman out of the low post. More things can get done. Nice slip by the big guy. And a good foul, though.
Kick, Bridges, step back, and good.
It's into the game.
Rockman has 10 points on the night. Different story from Saturday.
A little initial triangle look.
DiVincenzo feeling it.
Getting it.
Wow.
This frame.
He sure does. There's now an assistant at Princeton, and he could fill a lane up. A little stacked look.
Switch off, over to Pascal. Jump shot. Yes.
During the tournament. But this year is different. I think their offense is much better. They've taken a back seat defensively.
Spellman.
Jay Wright barking out a play call here as we approach 10 minutes to go.
Look at this drive.
And now up 15 as the second half is underway in San Antonio.
Set the tone on this end of the floor if you're Kansas. Not afraid to play deep as noted earlier.
Brunson.
Ohio State.
Ohio State for sure.
Two-handed rebound with some power.
And has a memory like yours.
Notice how the game. Oh, look at this. Yes.
Sheds uppers. Sixth man of the year in the Big East.
Played well when Booth was out. Uh-huh. Started a few games and got a lot of confidence.
Pascal. Russell.
That's what the Tide wants to do.
Well, that's what they have to do. They've got to continue to attack that paint area because they cannot go toe-to-toe from that three-point line with Villanova. Pascal. Open from three. Rebound.
Let's see if Villanova can get the ball inside. They've really had a tough time doing that.
A methodical breakdown, too, for Villanova just at the offensive end. They're just systematically running their sets, looking for opportunities.
Little bump from Culver. Bridges trying to work through it. Seven to shoot. Evans a near steal. Booth is open. In his first half. Brunson off the ball. He now has it. Switch on the screen. Back it against Evans. Brunson likes to post up.
Seton Hall, like he did against Clemson in the Sweet 16, close out the first half.
Overload one way.
Spelman.
Can't make it two. They have been very efficient, Jim, on the offensive end. Villanova has been struggling with this excellent D. Now Michigan.
Michigan raising the lead to 21-14. Brunson. Bridges. Open look. In Louisville, we were there. Bridges came up with some big defensive plays in the closing minutes. It's a huge X factor. Haskell.
That's their ISO at the elbow. They like to run.
Brunson finds a seam, dribbles out of the paint.
He does a great job establishing his pivot foot.
Spelman, he's got it! Point of game score, and he's just can't get any work at the offensive end.
And Villanova shortens the game, too, when they have to.
DiVincenzo.
Look at this rebound.
Shot blocking, let me take this in.
So Villanova's not dealing with the stress of full court pressure, what they saw the other night against West Virginia, but the perimeter defense of Texas Tech among the elite in college basketball.
Well, especially at the three-point line, and we know that that's the thing that keeps Villanova dangerous.
Spelman to the hoop.
Yeah,
it's not their strength, Reggie. But you start making a couple of those, that makes the defense press out on them, make it easier to drive the ball.
DiVincenzo again off the bench takes the...
They want to take you in the chateau deep.
And they do because they're long, they're athletic, they can switch multiple positions. Even when they go small, their length makes up for the lack of probably height.
Bridges, 15-footer off the bounce, and good.
Two fouls on Brunson. Two fouls on Spelman. Haskell. Key. DiVincenzo.
Early. Brunson. Backing up on Jorgensen. All the way across the lane. Pulls up left hand.
You can score at the basket. Nice diving defensive play moments ago by Bridges. Booth. He's on that all Final Four national championship team for Villanova back in 16.
Here's Brunson posted up again.
Mm-hmm. Against Bradford. Outside to Booth. Wiggling. Oh, wide open inside.
This clock, if they don't foul, those fouls may very well come back to hurt them. So they can use them and exhaust some of them just as long as it's not on jump shots and drive.
DiVincenzo on the move. Ball fake. Kick out for Booth. Booth drives.
Well defended so far.
Brunson. Swing it. Bridges. Open it.
He was looking for that, and that's why he was off on his first attempt.
We are tied at 15. Haskell, the jumper, and he is fouled.
Oh, my goodness.
Well, Villanova's really picked it up on the defensive end.
Booth. Got the screen. DiVincenzo lets it rip out.
Runs it on the switch with Bullock. Takes him off the bounce. Kicks it out. DiVincenzo slices. Kicks. Brunson.
And which has been fantastic throughout the season, averaging 29.5 points per game. They got 33 from the reserves against Purdue. Brunson, the Euro. He's fouled.
Texas
or doubling down. Just pay attention mentally.
Yeah, and Allie, to add to that too, when you're guarding the man with the ball, do not come from the top down and try to swipe at it. Go from the floor up. It's a lot easier if you don't get the officials
off. 4 of 7 from the field. They've made 2 of their last 9 from the outside.
And they like the high pick and roll, and they do pop quickly, as they just saw with Pascal.
Brunson.
The spaced offense of Villanova and try to clamp down on them a little bit.
Smith and Culver, the highest freshman scoring duo in Texas Tech history.
Spellman, which I think can live with that once in a while.
Stevenson is a streaky shooter. He was the first player to sign with Coach Beard when he got the job at Texas Tech. Brunson,
he might have been a carry.
Off the probe, Spellman a three.
To set up that defense if Alabama is running in transition. Ingram is on Brunson. Pascal looking to set a screen but gets the pass and tries into Hall. Kicks it outside. Brunson three.
Pascal steps into a three.
Match. Villanova in the Sweet 16 for the 6th time under Jay Wright in his 17th year as the head coach.
I think you force the action if you're Brunson right here against them.
Spellman sets the screen. Spellman can shoot it from long range. So can Bridges. He's got it.